I'm heating up my breakfast. This heater is not very effective. It's like slightly warm air. And this trailer has no windows or anything, so I'm pretty sure it's no warmer in here than it is outside. Heading for Chesapeake Bay. I have a bridge to go over that I'm not allowed to bike on. There's a storm coming in 3 days. They're expecting 20 inches of snow. I gotta keep moving south. I think in 3 days, if I keep going, I should be able to get into North Carolina. Or it's more likely that 20 inches of snow will just be rain. Hoping I make it. If not, then I don't know, just deal with it, I guess. There are lots of these, chicken processing facilities. Fuck, do they ever smell bad? Making me gag. Ugh.
Putting the front right back in the snow, they quit.
Yeah.
They're predicting snow mix. Look, I can see that. We couldn't even see out.
Yeah.
That's what happens, of course.
Yeah. More beef stew. Yummy, 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 yummy.